So that's the first step. Once you get onto the alligator's back, what you want to do, is you want to get your knees up in their armpits, and if you can, turn your feet back in behind you. Now, the reason you do that, that's going to